So the art side of your life, when did it sort of kick off? Was it always something that was
When
in you?
I'm hoping it'll kick off again sometime soon.
I was
No,
presuming it was already kicked off, I
no,
suppose.
no, 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 no. I mean, I've got stuff to do, and I started making stuff real early, but after I'd done a painting degree, and got away with it, you know. There's
Okay.
also a discipline. There's, you
Yeah.
know, sort of you commit to that rather than hover and haver, and I've done too much hovering and havering, you know.
Yeah.
You know, if I don't do the prints, I'm going to make small paintings, frame them up, just
Yeah.
put them at the point of sale, you know, wherever that is, you know, sort of
Yeah.
try and get this to know as many wee galleries as possible. You know,
Aye.
they're out
There
there.
are. There are. Yeah.
They,
Yeah.
I mean, Alison has her own shop. Alison Miley has her own shop there in Grey Abbey. She has it. She's an antiques business down there,
Okay.
and
Right.
this is it. You know, she's got some nice wee antique paintings and stuff like that, but some really good furniture.
And so, you want to go back to more kind of 2D
Oh,
fine
it's
art
yeah,
rather.
because the big logs are breaking my back.
Yeah.
Yeah, nobody's interested in understanding how what work goes into them at all. Don't care. They really don't care. You
Don't
know,
there's no
they just won't.
appreciation of it.
No. I've done maybe 50
Yeah.
pieces
Yeah.
in public places. Tend to use oak,
Yeah.
simply because we don't grow straight oak. We grow gnarly oak. You know,
Okay.
gnarly oak is oak's a tough tree to grow good and straight. It needs a lot
Okay.
of time to be any size. And any of the trees that you find that I can work with are all bent and twisty, and you can't put them through a sawmill.
Okay.
So I get them for you know, firewood prices.
Right, okay.
And then you know, sort of, so, but they still weigh half a ton each or something.
Aye, aye.
Clandy
So
Boys could, you know, the boys in Clandy Boy, they would drop all the dead oak and chop it up, so it's, you get a few trees picked up there. Well, it's the
yeah.
biggest bit of native forest in Northern Ireland, Clandy Boy Forest. Carvings today,
Huh?
there's that crocodile bench down there. I want to get rid of that, and there's another one in the garage, and so I've got about a week and a half to get them finished up for the shows,
Right.
and the exhibition down at the mill.
Where's the mill down
I will see outside
Portaferry?
Portaferry,
Yeah.
and
Aye. And that's part of the Creative Finishes.
Creative Finishes, and I'm doing, I think, lino print workshop in the square demonstration.
Okay. I saw you're also doing something for Open House Festival. Not just the choir, but wood turning, is that right?
Oh, I'm going to be doing a wee bit of carving in I think just as an excuse to spend all day in the pub.
Perfect.
That's a really good idea, I think.
With Pete Lyons.
And I don't know him, but Lucy Turner.
Ah.
Choir's great.
Few
Just
gigs.
there's 80 or so in it now, like, you know, and you know, there's all sorts. You know, there's Canadians and Australians. There's a Czech girl. There's all sorts. There's Germans. There's, you know, all these blow-ins, you know, sort of that they just are looking for a bit of community, you know, and the choir's great. But we just really just go to sit and watch Katie Richardson because she's, you know,
Who's
the
that?
force of nature. She's a musician, singer, composer, blah, blah, blah. She must be in her 30s now, and she would be have an alias as Goldie Fawn performing in the back of. She's got a great
I
voice,
didn't know that's who that was.
but it's you pay your money, you know, for a fiver. You sit there and you see her singing out this tune here, and you know, sort of sometimes you catch on what you're supposed to be doing, but the most of the time I'm just sort of like enthralled the performance that she's actually controlling 80 people just with her charm and, uh-huh. and her voice, and she just marches them through this music. And you know, sort of, you can be singing bloody George Michael, which
yeah.
is a hard thing for me. And then and then the next minute you're trying to it's all sort of popular music. Tina Turner and Space Oddity and all sorts of stuff. You know, most of us are blue rinses, so it's you know, you feel sort of safe, but I'm very quiet, I behave myself in there.
Do you?
I do.
Oh, that doesn't sound like you at all.
No, that I'm not myself.
No?
No. No.
You're on the meds, do you know?
Just throwing them in the bin.